Writing source code. Programming language source code is written in plain text. To write source code, you just need a text editor, like Notepad on the PC, or text editor on Mac. Programming language are just plain text, it is not rich text. Source code does not need to be bold, justified, or to have underline or italic options. You don't want to write source code on a word processor, or some program like it. And the truth is, we don't need a rich text editor to write one statement, one instruction that outputs the classical phrase, "Hello world" onto the screen. Let's see some of them written in plain text. This one is written in JavaScript. Now this one, in Perl. And another, in Ruby. What I want you to pay attention is not to you memorize any of these code, but observe the different file extension. One is being used .js for JavaScript, .pl for Perl, and the other .ruby for Ruby. But there is no different from a .txt, the regular text files. They are all in plain text. What differs between them is the file extension. Let's see more examples of one statement program written in a language Python. And this is one statement program, written in a language called Lua. Yes, this particular statement is the same in both, and in a few more languages besides. Many languages share a common history, and are often more alike than they are different. But besides, this statement is the same in both, does not mean they are identical. But they are often significant similarities between languages. Now, some languages do need a little more than one single statement to be considered a full program. Many languages do need to be given explicitly started and ending points. Languages like C, and other languages based on C, like Java for example, they required a few more punctuation, like curly braces and weird keywords to get just simple to happen, like the words "Hello world." Now, you may ask, do I have to remember all of this to write just a simplest program? No, you not need to remember all of this, just because you can work in a plain text editor. Because with a basic plain text editor, you are completely by your own. And there are other applications that can actually help you write this code for you, and make your life easier. First we have programs text editors. These are plain text editors, but with extra features added on. And are many available for any platform. Some are free, and some are commercial. Typical features are like, line numbers, powerful find and replace, or color coding. Color coding helps you read and recognize some parts of the language. Syntax checking. Syntax checking is kind like the spell checking in the word processor. He will find if something wrong in your code, as you're actually typing it. And then we have integrated development environment, IDEs. These are large programs where includes a good program text editor, but used add-ons for professional development. Examples of IDEs are Xcode for Mac, or Microsoft Visio Studio, or Eclipse, which is cross-platform. But on this course we are not going to worry about IDEs.